Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with Spirittea. First though, we are going to go ahead and deposit the Christmas tree and that. We're going to close. Ice cream is a must. Okay. Don't see anything there. Let's talk with you. Same thing. You're back. I'm wondering if the convenience store mini is actually going to be useful. Just want to see if there's we have cherry blossoms so I can start the purification elixir. We have one. Yeah, I have two. Awesome, I can make two batches. Beautiful. Deposit one white rice, one rice wine, and one sugar blossom. We're gonna ferment. It. Awesome. There is a spot on the floor back there. Okay. There's like one. No, that looks like it's permanent. We're going to deposit again. One white rice. Okay. Perfect. That is on the ground. Anything else up top that needs to be? No, we're good. Done. Nice and clean. All right, awesome. I still have more that we need to work on, but that is going to come with spending money, which we need to make. Let's go talk with Faye. Check out the collections real quick. Okay. No, I can't do anything with her until we're good. Oh yeah, you. We could do bug catching. Okay, fine. Let's go eat. Thank you. No, I don't want to. Okay. Okay, how's the friendship? Okay. Yeah. So now okay. Awesome. Let's head up to the bathhouse. We have so many more people to help us now. I don't need this many people at the current time. But I do need to now save 15,000, and I don't have to worry about the person who starts the fire. This is all that I have to focus on. So basically this right side, all I'm gonna use that for is for the big guys who like puke in my bath. I do believe they're slightly smaller though. I don't know if I can fit multiple. I can definitely fit like two. Thank you, Julian. I have nothing to clean either, so now it's just me waiting for people. No one's left yet. You don't like someone there. Okay. But no one else really minds about you. You like the chicken. Good, good. The fact that I like never have to clean up after I clean up once is kind of wicked. You don't like the dog, but the dog doesn't mind you. Okay. I'm slowly learning where this guy likes to be. I'll try him the next one I get. I'll try like over there. Because apparently he's meh about someone. I don't know if it's chicken. I don't know if it's salamander. I went from sad to meh. So he doesn't mind the chicken. So I think it's a salamander person he doesn't particularly like. Now, okay, so now you like it because the salamander's gone. So you don't like the salamander, and you don't like, well, you do like the dog. You just don't like the salamander. Yeah. So So hopefully I'll be able to fucking see the spirits that I haven't been able to find. I can now see more spirits around town. Don't worry, you're about to leave. Give me a sec. I wonder if I could have multiple scrubbers. Have a good night. Midnight. Okay. Let's close this all up. My stamina is going to start dropping. So let's head out. On our way back, let's take a little peek at the farm. Maybe we can see the spirit now. Not here. I have enough time to go and peep down here as well. Nothing. Huh. Still nothing. But we did get quite a bit of work done, so that's always great. I will take that. We made how much? Over $2,000 this time, which is great. But I am going to leave that here for this episode. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!